cool. Oh, that's the bin. Well, I think it's a bad decision walking on this very icy road. But anyway, I'm not going back home. I want to continue walking and go to the park.
The great thing is, Min, you've got many, many more to give.
Well, if I'm just very careful walking, I should be okay. Oh gosh, look at that. Next time when it snows again, I'm not going anywhere. I'll just stay at home. Just like Boris, stay at home. Anyway.
Right.
Hi.
Crazy, isn't it?
I know.
I'll be tomorrow as well.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's like 12 degrees tomorrow.
Oh gosh. So if the weather is gonna be bad again tomorrow, so the school will be closed again. So I'll be staying home and do some exercise. Oh, this is the... Oh, look. I wonder who's that man is. Wow. And the Ilkley more up there. Let it go. Let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say when the storm rage on. The cold never bothers me anyway. It's beautiful. It's like a winter wonderland, but it's just very cold and sleepy. Kieran's old school, well, his primary school, and it's closed. As you can see, we are all scared of snow. That's why it's closed. The because we think it's a big risk going to school in this very icy weather.